to do it right.
Oh, I do. To Kakariko Village. Oh my god, it's killing me. Oh, mother, be quiet. To the graveyard. And away. I wish I had something that made me walk faster, because that would be awesome. Oh, it's a pal. Hey, what's up? Ah, really? Wait, happens every time. Don't hit me! Don't hit me! Ah, I win! Didn't hit me on the second time. We're going to crawl through this hole, and it lagged last time I was here, so... Let's hope it doesn't do that again. Hey, look, it's you. Oh, I'm tripping. Is your name Link? Yes, it is. My mother came to me in a dream. She showed me your image. Oh, that's weird. She spoke of a youth who would save our domain and steer my fate, one named Link. I must thank you for all you've done. If there is anything I can ever do for you, please tell me. Please. Yeah, can you do something with this? No effect. What are you talking about? Link, I have so little confidence. What can I do? I could not even carry out my own... even carry out one simple task for my mother. I am so unlike her, I doubt I am even qualified to rule. Alright, can you do something with this now? No? Okay. Oi, Link, you just said this to me. I need something to fix this. Do something, really? I had to walk on the other side of him. Ugh. But more important is the red fish it's holding. It's really a cutscene about a fish. It must be the reekfish. That is a rare specimen found only in the Zora village. It feeds on a valuable type of coral, and without that bait, even our best fishers cannot catch one. Look closely, Link. My earrings are made out of this coral. Why do you have earrings? I would like to give it to you. Look, I got an earring. Only one. I can now catch a reekfish. I received it from my mother. But it is fine. I no longer need it. As I look at you, I get a sense of what my mother wanted, what I should be doing now. I will return to my village. The reekfish can be found near the mother and child rocks in the waterfall basin near my village. Stop falling asleep, computer! The fish are red, really. So I think you should be able to catch them, or spot them. Back to Zora's domain! Yet again! Back and forth, Whee! I need to go fishing. Ew. I don't like fishing. Ah, I remember. Okay. Let's go. No, that's not the river. Thank you. I'm up here. I'm going to blow up this thing in my way so I can get a shortcut up here. If I can see. There's a possibility that I can't. think it's... No, that's not it. Nope, that would be a wall. I definitely thought it was, like, right there. Maybe it's... 11 or below. Screw it. Goodbye. Ah! Okay, so that would be the mother and child rock. And I think this is Laura right here, tells you. Suspicious girl has been wandering around and okay, you tell me nothing. Thanks for all your help. Anyway, I think it's right here. So, fishing pole. Plus the earring. Use it. Okay. No! Darn! I like the other fishing spot better. It's like an actual fishing thing, and like, you have to use the nunchuck to reel it in and everything. It's cool. I'll show that eventually. Yay! Come on. Yay! I caught a reekfish. Splendid. No, I kinda... Do I need that? Oh, no, I don't. Okay. I just need to smell it. Forget the potent. Yes. You learn the reekfish scent. That's wonderful. I've always wanted to smell that. So now we just have to follow the scent to navigate where we're going through the mountain. What do you want? I'm not even near that. Really, Midna? Wait. And the girl is gone. Okay, jump there. Scent. There it is. Yeah, you're really not missing anything. It's just pretty much like a giant blizzard here. So even though it's in the sense, the dog sense thingy, you don't really miss anything. It's like that the entire time, pretty much. Ah, wolves. I forget what they're called, but they're called like snow wolves. Ah, it's bringing me in circles. Those wolves really get annoying in this next temple, dungeon, whatever you want to call it, I don't know. Wall? I think you have to go, yeah, there we go. It's just a random wall there to throw you off the track. Okay, more random walls. Either this way or this way. I'm gonna try this way. Ah. Except it's going that way. Darn. La-di-da. There's really nothing to talk about. Alright, these are ice bats. They're kind of like the fire bats, only they're ice. It just buried my heart. I kind of wanted that. I don't need it, so whatever. Ooh. Let's do that really quick. Cheat. Yay. Okay. I can't hear this at all, it sounds weird, because I can't hear it. Yay!